Thank you, everyone, for joining today's meditation. Today's meditation will be based on the lesson for today in the workbook, which is lesson 347. Anger must come from judgment. Judgment is the weapon I would use against myself to keep the miracle away from me. I will read selected passages from that lesson. So please settle down comfortably in your chair. Close your eyes if that feels good to you. And take a couple of slow breaths. Settle into quiet breathing. Whenever random thoughts enter your mind, do not fight them, just let them move past and focus on the clear blue sky where the thoughts appear as little clouds that just move away, and focus on the empty space. Baba, you have offered freedom, and I choose to claim your gift today. And so I give all judgment to the one you gave to me to judge for me. He sees what I behold. And yet he knows the truth. He looks on pain, and yet he understands it is not real. And in his understanding, it is healed. He gives the miracles my dreams would hide from my awareness. Let him judge today. I do not know my will. But he is sure it is your own. And he will speak for me. And call your miracles to come to me. Listen today. Listen today, be very still. Be very still and hear the gentle voice for God. Assuring you that he has judged you as the son he loves. Straighten my mind, my Father. It is sick, but you have offered freedom, and I choose to claim your gift today. And so I give all judgment to the one you gave to me to judge for me. Amen.